If you've ever had sex with Rocco, he puts his dick in and then your brains go right out.